Hi.
Good morning. Went off. I'm going to my cousin's kid's birthday. It's a bit of a drive. Come on, let's drive. Safety first. Come on, let's go there. Okay, I can go. Ready? And I'm here.
Told you it was a bit of a drive.
Crap, there's a lot of people. Alright, I'll see you in a bit.
Hey.
Howdy.
How you doing? Good to see you. Hey, it's good to see you.
Good to see you.
Big smile, yeah.
Happy birthday, dear Jack
Junior.
Happy birthday to you.
Go.
You guys help him out,
Yeah. One more. Yay!
Sleepy? You sleepy?
Bomba.
You sleepy? It's a, you show me your teeth? I like them.
Smile.
I think he knows automatically to smile every time you see this, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, Bob, can you just sideburns?
How long does this come in the costume?
I made it.
Open, close, open, close!
Oh, that's what that's on.
Wow, look what I did! Wow, I can do it to both of them!
Is that your hand? Oh, now you got your head? And your head? Yeah. Now you got your mama?
Hi. Yeah, so that was my neighbor, his kid's birthday, Halloween party. His kid just turned two. And you know, my family was there too, so I wanted to stay there for a little while before I went to work. Now, rainy merge. Randy merge, everybody be careful. Careful, merging. Merging carefully. Good. High five. So, yep, Halloween weekend. Holy shit. Last night was fun. Hope you enjoyed. I don't know what kind of videos I have on there. So, maybe I'll just make a quick montage of all of them together. But, yeah, had fun. Had a lot of fun tonight again. Tonight will be the Hunter S. Thompson. I have to get the socks at Modell's. And that'll be it. It is so bad out. Check the shit out. And it's a wintry mix. It's fucking snowing. Well, kinda. It's 37 degrees. It is a cold one today. I guess who's wearing a fucking Hawaiian shirt and shorts? This guy. Yeah, me. Fuck. Merch. A little merch. Don't you merge. I'm gonna merge first. Let's merge. Oh, crap. Alright, I got a message. Hold on.
About it. You know what? Let me go to work. I'll see you in a bit.
Holy shit. Can't believe it's fucking snowing. is gonna be bad.
Nikolai, are you stomping? Hey, it's Mikey.
Super banana.
Good. Nice. Hey!
Hey, a pirate hooker!
How was the party?
That was good. It was good. You have your old t-shirt underneath here. I
don't
remember
my card. See what I'm doing? That's right, you hit. I made my mic pop up and share my t-shirt.
Oh my god.
I love it. Get in bed, we're gonna get hammered.
I love the.
Jay
Murphy's
here! Jay
Murphy!
Hello,
Murphy! Hey! What's up, Melissa?
All right, Peter Bateman's just in time for the costume party. Get your ass in line behind the two sexy Dorothy's back there.
That's one and two.
Free booze, buddy.
I want free booze!
All right. Is everyone lined up for the costume contest? Is there anyone who's not in line? Are you straight edge?
I think Hippie's gonna win.
No worry, China is taking up most of the my voice by setting up her little speaker. And he's still louder than you without a goddamn microphone. All right, everyone clear the front of the DJ booth. And everyone stand over near the fucking bar. Fight over back there at the end of the line. The loudest applause is wins, all right? Let's bring up Doug Funny as our first one. Right here, Doug Funny, walk up right here. Walk in front. And cheers and applause, Doug Funny. Some of you are too young to know who Doug Funny is. We got El Darth Vader. Darth Vader, walk up. You gotta walk up, come on. Scottish, you're gonna walk away after that. Yeah. Come on, keep walking. We got, I'm gonna assume the Chiquita the Nano Girl. The Chiquita the Nano Girl. Next up, we got Tom Cruise from Risky Business. And next one, I'm just kidding. I'm doing out of the lift, Guts. No, wrong one. Temple of something.
Legends of the Hidden Temple.
Legends of the Hidden Temple right here. I don't have notes. I'm just going up the top of my head.
What is this
guy? And now we got some guy. I don't know what that is.
Come on, dude.
Steve Roman in Las Vegas, everybody. Yes. Please tell me this is Scary Clown, not a juggalo. The evil clown right here.
What up, Jake?
All right, we got sexy Dorothy number one right here. And now sexy Dorothy number two. I think this guy got slime. Peter Baker from the Ghostbusters. All the people over 28 years old gets it. D-Man! We gotta do this as a pair or a you had to do it by yourself. The newly married couple right here, Nicole and Brendan. We got the sexy firefighter and her pet Dalmatian.
Really?
Who's next? Double Dare or Sexy Indiana Jones? Double Dare's up now! I assume the guy in the beard and the brown shirt is Occupy Wall Street. Anyone? No? Alright. Full Occupy Wall Street! Go Beards! Who's next? I can't tell, there's nowhere line.
You're a fucking
teacher. Hang over to Alan! Come on! Alan, hang over to! Is Troy Polamalu stepping up?
Yeah,
Troy
Polamalu!
Woo! Woo!
Polamalu! That thing's fucking awesome.
Who's left? Someone ran. I'm kind of behind the crowd now. Anyone else? Double Dare already went.
I'm Jim.
Jim, everybody, Jim! Woo!
Is that it?
Is that it?
That's it.
Anyone else? Who's a hippie?
Ace and Gary.
Hey, let's give it up for Ace and Gary, our bartenders at the end of this week's video. So, does the Ace and Gary duo choose winners, or are we going to wait for a couple of... We'll converse?
That's all. Loudest
things. It's so funny.
I can't see anymore. Everyone's in front of me. You guys are horrible bartending judges.
I got it.
All right, Nikolai's going to pick the five finalists. Let's pick the best five, Nikolai.
You are a monster. You are a monster. Stop the set. Loudest applause wins. Mr. Double Dare.
Mr. Double Dare, come on up to the middle of the crowd. We got four more, Nikolai. Four more. Mr. Double Dare.
Mr. John the Jet.
Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas!
I'm in!
Anyone?
I'm in!
Sexy Dorothy!
Which Sexy Dorothy? Sexy Dorothy number one! Woo! Two more!
Chiquita Banana!
Chiquita Banana!
Yay!
And the final finalist is...
Jim!
We got two Nickelodeon game shows going head to head. This is going to be Alright! Crowd participation time! Who wants Chiquita Banana Girl?
Yay!
Sexy Dorothy! The right judges, who had the loudest ones?
Sexy Dorothy!
Okay, alright! Number three! Who's gonna be number three?
We hurry up, my balls are hanging out. It's kind of bothering me a little bit.
I don't wait. Let this guy.
I'm stuck here. This is
for third place right now.
I got accused of years. How about the one who pissed?
Oh, who said that?
spread a person under the room at once. No, first of all, you didn't even say I was going at
the No, I was trying to hide that.
Yeah. See, internet, he was on my team too. And I bought him a shot and a drink.
But maybe it was you too, because he's a cool guy.
Yeah, he's a fucking cool dude. I think a fucking Snooki show went in there. I thought Palomalo was fucking hilarious.
Yeah, I like Palomalo. That was one of my favorite ones, Palomalo.
Black Bar tonight, Palomalo. Oh shit, there's another Hernandez Thompson. Yo, can you fucking tape me? Hold on.